Hello, what's one thing we desire, however, would not prefer to work for it? A Lamborghini? Maybe, but not. Could it be weight loss? Exactly. Also, something we all love which doesn't actually help to achieve that purpose. That's right, sleep. So how about we do the unimaginable and combine both of them? Hello friends, and welcome to the Living a Courageous Life channel, where we will bring you only the best and useful tips, hacks, and tricks that will be sure to change your life for the better. Like, comment, and subscribe to get more great stuff coming your way. You can burn calories while sleeping by following these 13 tips. The best way to lose weight effortlessly is by boosting your metabolism. That's the process which is responsible for losing weight in all of us. Some people are gifted with a fast metabolism, lucky them, but there are many ways to speed it up too. Number one, make sure to drink lots of cold water. Did you know that drinking cold water will give you a 10 to 30% metabolic increase? According to scientific studies made on this subject, the water in humans' bodies must be at a certain temperature. Thus, your body will burn more calories in order to achieve that temperature. About half a gallon of water will be sufficient to build up your resting metabolism to 50 calories each day. So, at the end of the day, you'll be burning calories while lying around. Number two, bathe and shower in cold water. Taking a shower with cold water, about 70 degrees Fahrenheit or lower, will force your body to burn more calories in order to produce more heat. The same reason as drinking cold water. It's because your body works when it starts to heat itself up. Research conducted by the National Institute found that cold water boosts your metabolism by 93%, and that number is tripled if the water is at 57 degrees. So, the next time you go shower, do it with cold water, and for only 5 minutes in the beginning. Number three, sleep. What if I told you that sleeping alone burns calories already? A shock, isn't it? Sleeping for 8 hours a day will naturally burn 300 calories. But if you sleep for less than 8 hours, your body will struggle to generate energy and will start taking it from foods, which will make you more hungry due to the hunger hormone production. A study took a group of people and asked them to sleep for about 6 hours a day, and the results came up their metabolism was 8% lower than usual. Not good. Make sure to get at least 8 hours of sleep every single night. Number four, lower your room temperature. Who doesn't like to sleep in a cold room while hugging the blanket? That's right, we all love that feeling. Well, let me give you the good news. When your body is cold, it'll start burning calories to stay as warm as it should be. So the next time you decide to visit the Dreamlands, turn the thermometer down to 65 degrees and leave the rest of your body. Just be careful not to put on too many clothes. Otherwise, the only difference you'll see is your electric bill. Number five, don't forget your morning coffee. This one is strange, isn't it? But it's totally true. A cup of plain coffee in the morning will boost your metabolism and burn fat simultaneously. A study made at the same National Institute of Health observed the impact of caffeine and discovered that it increases 29% of the fat burn in normal people and 10% in those with extra weight. Caffeine affects the nervous system and causes the fat cells to break down. Just make sure not to drink any sugary lattes with whipped creams. That will do the opposite of weight loss. Number six, change your cooking oil. You can relax now, because you won't need to give up any fried food. All that you need to do is switch your cooking oil to a healthier type, such as coconut oil or palm kernel oil. According to a study on this matter, people who add 2 spoons of coconut oil in their breakfast eat less during lunch and have less of an appetite. These two oils will make your metabolism faster because of their fast absorption into the body. Number seven, add more spices to your diet. Do you ever think about the reason that makes your tongue sting when you eat spicy food? Well, let me explain why. Spices such as jalapenos and chilies contain a substance called capsaicin, which is the reason for this sensation. Anyway, spices will definitely boost up your metabolism by at least 10 calories with each meal, and it will also decrease your appetite. So, the next time you're eating something, make sure to add some spices to feel fuller for longer. Number eight, season your meals with apple cider vinegar. Do you want to get rid of 200 calories every day? Well, apple cider vinegar is your magic key. It signals to the part of your brain that controls appetite that you're not as hungry. It will also help break down the fat in your body. So let's start by adding 1 tablespoon of apple cider vinegar to our meals and see the results for yourself. Number nine, eat carbs. Meals full of carbs such as whole grain, pasta, cereal, and oatmeal will boost your metabolism. Why is that, you may wonder? Let me tell you. Your body burns calories to break down those carbs into sugars in order to give you energy. But listen, if that sugar isn't used, it'll be stored as fat. so make sure to use it by lifting weights or running or any training of your choice. Bodybuilders take in around 50% more carbs in order to get the energy needed for their workouts. Number 10, munch on those delicious proteins. Did you know it takes your body a lot of energy in order to process proteins, even more than it takes with carbs and fat? Yes, it does. Let's say that you just enjoyed a chicken breast that contains 330 calories. About 99 of those calories will be burned through the digestive process. However, if you ate a chocolate bar, yum, the calorie numbers burned in contrast to the chicken breast is way lower. Protein is also very important when it comes to bodybuilding, which brings me to the next tip. Number 11, hit the gym. You probably wonder the reason behind this tip if we are meant to lose weight while sleeping. But hear me out. If the protein is not used to build the muscles, it will turn into fat. So even though the process of consuming it burns fat, you still need to control what your body does with it. Start lifting up some weights in the gym in order to tone your body. Keep in mind that toned muscles burn 50 calories more than the average, and you'll also look shredded. Number 12, add some fiber to your diet. Fiber is known to exist in foods such as berries, oats, oranges, and nuts. Such foods will have a positive impact on your metabolism process. I'm not telling you to stop all the junk food, but at least add some fiber to it. Fiber prevents the body from absorbing extra fat. Meals full of fiber take some time to be chewed, which will fill you up in a short period. Number 13, don't cut the calories. The myth that eating less calories will immediately start the metabolic process as soon as you eat something is not true. It's actually the total opposite. When you don't eat well, the energy-saving functions of your body will slow down. After that, it goes to feed on those muscles that you worked so hard to get, and it's going to store extra fat because your body considers fat as an insulator for your organs. So, eating the perfect amount of calories every day is the trick. And make sure that your diet has an abundance of fiber, complex carbs, and protein. Don't let your stomach know the meaning of emptiness. I'm sure that you're happy to hear this one. Tell us down in the comments what you think about being able to lose weight while you sleep. We have more useful videos on a regular basis, so you can subscribe to the Living a Courageous Life for content like this, made specifically to add simple but powerful steps to your daily life that makes your quality of life better all around. Start living a courageous life today.